Do you remember the days of your earthly life, warrior? They were full of glory and bravery. So many times you brought peace and justice to your land. When you became the defender of your kingdom, we called you the first of equals. To your last battle, thousands of other fearless warriors followed you. You were so many that the dust from your feet covered the morning sun. Do you remember how your people despised death? How bravely they fought. Though the enemy was stronger, none of your warriors dared to retreat. They preferred death to a shameful flight, and among them, you fell. But your sacrifice was not in vain. The bleeding enemy was forced to retreat. The capital of the kingdom was saved from the siege, but the evil never even thought of changing its plans. On the battlefield, under the veil of night, they worked their black rituals, returning the dead back to life. Those dead were not the same. They turned into marionettes in the hands of the necromancers. Those loathsome necromancers managed to bend the fallen warriors to their black will. Like plague, their innumerable legions blazed across the deserted lands. Since that time, the eternal darkness fell upon the kingdom, and there is no more faith in salvation in the hearts of the living. There is only one little glimpse of hope for us. We need you, the first of equals, sleeping the sleep of death. We need you now, more than ever. Come back from the oblivion. Wake up and open your eyes. Come to the arena to fight for us against the hordes of evil. For the prophecy says, let the one who passes the ancient trial live a second life.
I greet you at the arena of the old cemetery. You are about to fight the best warriors of the past. Do you want to know who I am? You will soon find out. Don't you even attempt to see me. I am everywhere and nowhere at the same time. But this minor circumstance does not stop me from watching you. Try not to let me down. Let the fight begin. Off with his head! Kill. fight begin. Double kill! Awesome! Fight begin. Bloody! Off with his head! Perfect! victory. Double kill! Beginner, but you are not the only tough guy here. Here lies the oldest warrior of the kingdom. He lived and died so long ago that no one remembers his name. I don't think he can introduce himself anymore, as his tongue crumbled into dust a long time ago. Let the fight begin. Tough guy here. Here lies the oldest warrior of the kingdom. He lived and died so long ago that no one remembers his name. I don't think he can introduce himself anymore, as his tongue crumbled into dust a long time ago. Let the fight begin. Thank you. dinner. But you are not the only tough guy here. Here lies the oldest warrior of the kingdom. He lived and died so long ago that no one remembers his name. I don't think he can introduce himself anymore, as his tongue crumbled into dust a long time ago. Let the fight begin.
One of the crypts at the old cemetery leads directly to the halls of the dead. There, those are the abandoned catacombs, where for many centuries, the fallen warriors were buried. According to the legend, the second arena is in the center of those dark labyrinths.